This kata came to be known as hangetsu, or half moon, from its semicircular movements of the hands and feet. The crucial points of this kata are the fast-slow technique in hand and foot movements coordinated with breathing, and sliding the feet in semicircular movements. Changing the angle, let's watch this kata from the side.